rifle out. George says if we get a moose...
George knows how to hunt. Damn this land, what a mess. All these crops and all these trees. Every night I fall in bed and only feel my aching knees. So much work we never finish, and still the plants won't grow. Now I'm supposed to turn the soil before it's buried under 7 feet of snow. We must have been crazy, yeah, that's what it was. Who says, let's move to Alaska, and then actually does? We must have been crazy to think we could. Now it's time we packed it in here for good.
Give up and go back to what, Jack?
When we left, you and I made a vow to get this done. 5 years on a homestead, sure, we could barely get through. That's the reason why we came. But this winter might just kill us if the hunger doesn't do the same. We must have been crazy to make a fresh start. Was it brave or was it stupid? I can't tell them apart. We had to be crazy to give up the life we knew. Now I guess we're gonna lose this too. See this land, 160 acres. I clear a tree, but still the stump remains. I hack to the ground, I burn it to the core. I pull up all the roots till I'm beaten and sore. And when I've conquered every problem I can see, another tree. You have to be crazy to think there's an end. You can cry out for assistance, it gets lost in the wind. Look all around us and tell me the first thing you see.
Another tree.
Another tree.
Another tree.
Damn.